You too? You survived
it. Give another map.
Let's go.
Let's rock the crypto.
There must have been some fucking terrible zombies.
They were trying to get through the helicopter, and I was just knifing zombie off after zombie after zombie after zombie.
Hi, Regan. We have to play Paper Escaper, right?
We kept doing this vote the time on my dream, and it kept doing 75-80 fucking percent voting. And then fucking Seth Dookie joined with this fucking voice changer, and it's now like completely queer, and then all these other people.
Dude, I swear, he owns a fucking minivan with no windows and fucking stays at the park nearly all the time.
Here's a fucking, here's a picture of fucking Katie inside of it.
And he makes the kids come inside the van to get the kids in it. And that's the only
thing the kids come inside.
The last thing they see is a fucking 300-pound man with a fucking hairy chest and fucking 3-chan.
That's the only reason you're still here.
Bazooka, kaboom,
Zucka. What the hell is Jim, dude? He got a 24-hour pushing car job.
He just replied, meh, I don't want to join right now. He's still butthurt about his band.
I thought he was in a fucking band.
No, he's in a band. It's a little band.
He's in a shitty garage band, pushing shopping carts around.
Exactly.
I know, like, who's ever gonna want, like,
those are fucking stage effects, dude. The shopping carts move back and forth.
It's only shoot when he's charging us as half.
Everyone shoot him all the time.
Single asshole on the top, every single asshole.
Yeah, don't be
everybody on the top.